Say, I can't believe I get paid for doing this. Now imagine if that person was you saying it. Yes, you. The beauty of wanting to do what we love doing is that a career gets fueled from our passion. There is no single day that is a sad day, down day or a morose day. Every single day is a day that you thank yourself that you have it to seize this opportunity to do something amazing with yourself and with your skills. These people have no Sunday blues, oh my God, my weekday starts on a Monday, no need for breaks on a midweek Wednesday, and no thank God it's Friday. Because every single day for them is a day that they look forward to. They wake up in the morning completely charged to seize the day and to do something absolutely fantastic with themselves and their skill sets. They go to work like it's their playground. They don't find challenges or obstacles. They find creative solutions. That's because they love every minute of what they do. When your work brings you joy and your work is completely in alignment with who you are as a being, you will lose sense of time and you will always be happy. You will never want to find a way out of it. You will not want a break because you're not working. You're just playing and you're happy doing it. So why do you need a break from something that you love? Right? So how is it that these people find their passions and they can create a career out of it and some of us don't? Well, here's the answer. You can be that person too. You can create a career out from your skill sets and your passion. You can figure out the corporate job that is fueled from your interest and that will give you this innate sense of happiness and will drive you to excel in whatever you do because you're in the right place. So if you are an auto enthusiast and you're working numbers in Wall Street, after some time when the bank balance is high and when you've got that dream house that you always thought of and you have everything that you aspired for, you will still feel a sense of disillusionment and something that's amiss. You won't feel happy and you'll wonder why. Because it's not something that you look forward to doing every day. You may be good at it, no doubt. But it's something that doesn't drive you. It doesn't excite you. It doesn't bring your bones and makes you ring and say, oh wow, I did this. That will only happen when you pursue that and work with it. So if you're an auto enthusiast, your place belongs in an auto company or something where you're actually working with automotive. And that's when you're going to be truly, truly in your state of being where you need to be and completely unstoppable. The beauty about people who drive their careers through their passions is that they are creative to no limits. They are unstoppable, of course, because they are driven to do better and better every day. They are agile and they are super innovative. They want to give the best to the world from what they have in their talents and what they feel brings them joy. They want to share it with the world. And that the world sees and embraces. And that then brings them success in the proverbial terms of wealth, recognition, as well as everything that somebody may want. But the difference is that along with that wealth, that aspiration, all of that, they're also joyful. They feel a sense of fulfillment. They feel deep down connected with their souls. So I will now share with you a story about myself, right? I am one of those people who also always says, I can't believe I get paid for doing this. So here's my story. I had a very straight linear path to what my life should be. I was a very good student, academically very well placed. I knew I had to study, get to the next best college, to the top colleges of the world, which I did. I went to a B school, one of the top ones in India. I graduated from there. I got campus placement to one of the top consulting firms in the world, a job that was a dream job for every person in campus. And I took it, of course, right? It felt good. It had a great pay package. I was associated with a big company and everyone was kind of in awe of me. And I loved that. A couple of months down, I realized I just didn't enjoy what I was doing. The number crunching scared me. I was good at it, but it's just something that didn't drive me. So I would do it because I had to, not because I wanted to. Every single day, I would think, what am I doing here? Is this really what I want to do? But I couldn't find answers to my questions. I lived in self-doubt. I thought, what else could I do with my life? Till a year and a half later, I just decided to take the plunge. I quit my job. Lot of resistance, lot of naysayers, everyone thought I was crazy. To quit and start what? A dance fitness studio in Silicon Valley, inspired by Bollywood. I love Bollywood, right? I'm as Bollywoody as it gets. I love dancing, and more than loving to dance, I love teaching. And I love fitness. So I wanted to marry all three of these skill sets and my passions and create something unique out of it. Well, guess what? Something that everyone said I would fail at or is not going to go anywhere. How do you throw such a good corporate well-paying job to teach dance? What is it going to pay you? 20 years later, I have a global company. The classes continue in the US, Singapore and in India. I have worked with at least more than 100 MNCs, banks, corporates, of course, non-profits and government organizations, conducting team building workshops for them. I've worked with the top universities doing team building workshops for the students. I do dance therapy to heal people. I work with non-profit organizations to help them do fundraising for great causes. I do all of this. Companies fly me down from Bangladesh to Paris to Thailand, just to name a few, to run team building workshops for them. And I do all of this doing what? Dancing. So now see my life. I can wake up at 2 o'clock at night, give me a song, in 2 minutes, I will be able to teach that dance and create a choreography, create a complete ensemble in front of 1,000 people and make them rock and move without batting an eyelid. Nothing scares me. I have moved 3 countries, 2 continents, 2 small children, 2 pregnancies, all through dancing. My closest friends in the world are those I met through my dance classes. I've taught from CEOs to doctors to government leaders to students. And all of them, I see them completely evolve into the natural state and a happy wellness state when they're in my class. And that drives me, that fuels me. So everything that I left behind when people said that, oh my God, you're not going to be successful, what are you going to do? Is what I say now that I got. Because this is something money can't buy. The joy that I have from teaching a class, from seeing smiles on people's faces, from being invited to different countries to do workshops, and for always living like I'm playing and having fun. My uniform is my track pants and funky earrings, right? And what is my equipment? My equipment is good music. And because of that, I have been able to create distinction in my career path. I have a USP. Nobody can replicate what I offer. They can be better than me, they can be less, but they can't be me. So what Nidhi has to offer is only what Nidhi is the one who can offer. Nobody else. And that is what has helped me to be successful. It has helped me to be happy. And when I do work, when I am teaching dance, when I'm conducting a workshop, and people see that happiness emanating from within me, they get inspired and motivated. And then they are driven to enjoy themselves. So it is important for each one of us to find that true calling at any point in our lives and to figure out how we can create a structured, financially viable, scalable, and a profitable business model around it that can become our source of joy in our lives. And once you have that, you will become unstoppable. So whether you want to be a tutor, you want to be a photographer, you want to be a baker, you want to be a F1 driver, or you want to be a painter, any of that, you can start that right now. And nothing can stop you once you have figured out that that's your path to finding joy for yourself. Otherwise, my friend, the search for happiness will always be elusive. We'll keep searching and we will never find it. So become the powerhouse of energy. Fuel your career with your passion and your interests. Become the unstoppable person that the world needs today. They don't need $1 million, they don't need the fancy cars, they don't need the big homes. What they need is people who are authentic. People who bring to the table their creativity, their innovativeness, and their true self in front of the world to inspire others, to motivate others, and to give them what is not available out there. And that can be you. And then you are going to be the one who's going to be saying, I can't believe I get paid for doing this. And I can't believe I get paid for dancing. Thank you.